Hey guys, welcome back to Mark Crown Checker. Last time we left off, we kinda beat both Slash and Flea. So this time, since I didn't do a Christmas special, how's your guys' Christmas been? I know I haven't been doing much uploading at all. I have been somewhat busy. I probably had time here and there to record YouTube, but I was like, I'm just kind of like, eh. Go off for tomorrow. I meant to do one on Christmas Day, but it was like, people kept calling me and such, and I didn't have to go do stuff for them, and they were lazy, and then they were bums. Not really, you never heard me say that. You never heard me say anything. But how was your guys' Christmas? I hope you had a very great Christmas. Since, you know, I wasn't doing anything that day. Leave in the comment section down below what you got for Christmas. There's not really anything special or anything, just kinda see what you got. Like a pair of socks or whatever. There's not really that special or anything. So other than that, I hope you guys are, like, doing well for 2015. I hope I hear that, New Year's coming up. Good God. By the time that happens, I'll probably have at least two videos. I want to have at least two videos before New Year's. Because I might be doing stuff and stuff may happen, and that was overpowered as well. Everyone saw that, right? That attack is overpowered. Good gosh. More better. Luca OP. More better than Marley. Marley Magnuson. So I was looking over at the original Crunch Trigger series before, you know, I had to restart and everything. And I found out that we're almost back to where we were. And I stopped right there. We're almost back where we were. My brother came into the room and I'm like, no. You get no love. You get no love, people. Like these things. Come on. Come on, you're gonna die. We don't have a healer yet. Frog. Actually, we don't have a healer. Frog is dead. Why you kill Frog? I mean, Frog is good. And Frog was decent. Okay. I'm just going to just come out of the right one. Leave. I don't feel like dealing with you people. Alright, you can go die. Yeah, just all attack him from. No, wrong person. Okay, one more left. Unfortunately, it's a sorcerer. Oh, there we go. Down goes Luca. And now goes that sorcerer. I'm running out of materials. There we go. No more distractions. I got Thomas. It's very nice to be here, I know. The dark male. Is that better than... Cannot touch me. Well, I'm in the midst of the death ball. Okay. Oh, I'm a chest of trees and claws. I know you love me, I know. Okay. Closed. I'll be back. Hey. People. That's what I have to say, it's people. I have, getting frog learn heal. From its grasp. Okay. Boss rush move. Wave one. Oh, God. Talk about really. So if my commentary is awful, not my fault. I don't have like a second person standing over my shoulder. I mean, they would say something if I probably not. Yeah. Oh no, I'm trouble on that. Oh god. Kill it? Yeah. Bomb's overpowered in this game. Yeah. 500. Up again. 500. Lightning 2. Oh god, that's overpowered. Oh, good. Rise. I should be playing with Bro, bro. Let's switch into Robo. middle of the stage. Oh god, no. Stop firing, frog. I done goofed. Sir. Sir, I done goofed. Just because. Stop that. Just because you asked for it. You all asked for it. Work out more, you know that? Speed belt. Ooh, that's pretty nice. I mean, if you put this on Chrono now, gives him star speed. So Chrono is their fastest character no matter what. Alright. Wave one, huh? Fraud wave. It's a fraud wave right here. Very much Fraud's wave. I gotta take out the others. I need to learn. Robot gets poisoned. Just a question of curiosity. Does it get like a virus or does it get poisoned? Like? Come on. Just die. Sweet. My revival items. Okay, let's see. Some small amount, sheesh. Yeah, a mist robe and a magic scarf. Oh, well then. We have a magic scarf. I only have two of these. Well then. I don't know what to do. Alright, for this fight, I guess. Gladys will be attacked out. Oh no. Attack the switch. Okay. Yeah. Displacement. And then the critical hit with the switch. That makes me proud. Wonder what inflection on the Maya and that one must have been suffering from. Yep. Well, in that case, then I think this would be a perfect time to end out the episode. So next time on Chrono Trigger, we will be taking on the last of it, aka Magus. Magus. This is the team I'm going with. This is the first team I went with. I'm gonna go stick with this team. Cause originally, my team would be this. But I mean, if I lose with this team, I'll switch with this team. And if I lose with this team, I'll yellow it with this team. But you know, that would never happen. Because my friend is okay. Okay, so. As soon as I get all my healing ready and such, I'll do this in this video so I don't have a... Oh. Well done. A magic capsule. Tick-tock. That one. So, this time... We'll go ahead and save, and next time we'll go ahead and beat Magus. See you guys.